Today is all about the Comica XD D2s, Comica XD D2 wireless microphone. And the question on the table is, are these the ultimate headphones for vlogging? And this is the ultimate platform to answer that question, because you are viewing and officially welcome to another episode of Shadow and Shy. We're tuning in and tagging along, or one and the same. And today, I just so happen to be vlogging in three different environments that's going to be perfect for testing this microphone in three different atmospheres. See, the first atmosphere that we're going to be in is going to be outside. Yeah, I'm about to take my morning walk, and then I have a gathering to attend. You're going to be able to hear what this microphone sounds like in an environment where there are multiple people, a small crowd, but enough to where you can see what the hum of talking sounds like with me trying to address the microphone. And then the last thing I'm going to be doing today, I'm going to be recording an interview. Yes. And that's something that I don't feel like a lot of YouTubers or reviewers do, especially when they're, you know, reviewing microphones and lavaliers, and, you know, you get two in the pack. And I want to hear not just what it sounds like with you using yours. I want to hear what it sounds like if I was to conduct the interview. So I'm going to be doing all of that today. Before we get all of that done, let me toss this back in the house and get this morning walk in so I can get on about my day. All right, so we are off. Ooh. Ah, man, I didn't know it was gonna be this windy. This is the type of wind you need to be able to see what's going on. You're hearing me straight out of the device, which is the phone that I'm using. You're hearing it out of that microphone. And once I get walking a little bit, kind of get my prana going, breathing all that in, wind is strong, it's pushing me from behind, like, but once I get all that going, I'm going to be switching over to the Comica XD D2 wireless microphone so you can see what it sounds like. All right, so at this time, I have switched over to the Comica XD D2s. What you're hearing is coming directly out of the wireless microphone. And I think there's a difference there. Definitely a difference. And I want to keep walking until we get a good gush of wind again, because once I get that, I want to be able to test out this wind blocker. We'll be able to see what all of those are like in an outside environment, outside windy environment. So hope you enjoying this test. I'm definitely enjoying this walk. All right, there we go. We're getting a good gust of wind. Woo, right there. So, yeah, basically, that is, whoa. That's a lot. I don't know if you can tell. It's blowing my hair back, so we know it's windy. But we're testing to see what we sound like with the wind blocker on, and hopefully it did its due diligence. So, headed into atmosphere number two. I'll probably look a little different. Gonna get this walk off of me, get my shower. Whoa, there's a lot of wind right there. That's definitely a good gust of wind for us to see how this, what do you think? How does it sound? Drop your comments below and let me know if you feel like it sounds better with just this regular guy right here on, or if the wind blocker really did a good job during those gusts of wind. But the next time you see me, we'll be heading into atmosphere number two. I'll have had a wardrobe change because I'm going to an event, so I'll be back.
So I am at a small gathering of baby showers for the accountant for my business, who happens to also be my friend. And I know there's going to be a little laughter, a little buzz of conversation. And we are going to be testing the lavalier microphone. We're also going to be just testing the transmitter. Also the transmitter on the table. And just kind of see what kind of buzz we get with the music and the talking and so forth and so on. So come on, let's get it.
Oh, you didn't get one right
here. Oh, that's you? I didn't even know that was you.
Is it Shy or Shay?
Shy.
Shy.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes, it's me.
Total opposite of who you are. You are not Shy.
Growing up.
Ooh.
Oh, growing up.
Number 8. Cut the cord. Good job.
Pictionary baby shower.
Cut the cord.
Yeah, they said this means growing up. Like
number 9.
Potty training.
Potty training.
Oh,
so you see the potty in a book.
Okay, that here. Let me show y'all how many people are here. Just a few people, and people are, as you can see,
yes,
people are
number
talking.
12 is epic.
I knew this would be a great atmosphere because people are blurting out
yes,
the answers for
since
to the host
said
of the
it,
game.
Gonna go into the next one.
Thank you.
Number 13.
So you guys can kind of
yes,
see what it feels like to have
14.
People talking in the background and talking to a lot of the microphone. The next thing we'll be testing is actually
they
just
actually
to see what it sounds like in here, just straight off of the transmitter.
What you're hearing right now is coming directly from the transmitter, and I have the
transmitter
sitting
here on this. On each.
So I just kind of want to let you guys see what it
sure
sounds like.
You're
the
listening
from the
and don't holler
and
out.
Then,
this
so you
is
can
an
see
individual
like
prize.
The music is from the back as well.
I will tell you right now, these are all clean songs, but they're also
I'm getting ready.
Songs.
I'm channeling my winner.
Or Kristen that say this. So.
I'm channeling my winner.
Travel back for a minute. All right, here we go. Y'all ready?
Yes.
Next song title.
Make sure y'all done with your plates.
Okay.
So, as you guys can hear, there was the
song
music
title
play,
and artist.
Straight from the transmitter from the Comica HD.
Yeah,
I'm
always starting off wrong.
Serena, she knows everything.
She knows all the answers on all things.
Ain't that safe?
Anyway, I hope that you guys enjoy checking out the Comica HD at my event and a little small gathering.
Y'all ready for number 2?
Hopefully,
all right,
you guys
here we
can.
Go.
Kind of see what you're working with. Oh. I need to be writing some answers, so I'm actually going to peace out. As promised, I am in the interview atmosphere. I said I was going to interview somebody. I didn't say who, but it just so happens to be my younger brothers, y'all. Welcome to Shadowing Shy, Gary and Marcus Hamilton, as my family would call them, Mark Gary. Mark, Gary, say something to the people.
Okay, so I'm 13 and I'm going to 7th grade and my favorite subject is science.
Alright.
I am Gary Hamilton, like she said. I'm going to 6th grade and I'm 11.
Now, this entire time you've been listening to us, through the Comica XD transmitter. We are not plugged into the lavalier microphones, so the next time you hear from us, we'll all be plugged in, so we're going to do that now. So what you're hearing right now is me speaking from a louder voice, but being picked up by the lavalier microphones. I really like the lavalier sound. So I think to me it's a A plus. The question that I started this video off with is the Comica XD D2 the ultimate microphone for vlogging. And the answer to that question to me is a yes. If I had to rate it on a scale of 1 to 10, matter of fact, how would you rate it on a scale of 1 to 10?
I give it over 10 because there's no screeching, and if you're just like walking around doing like yeah like a live stream outside. Like, you have this thing to where you can block the wind in it and all that. So, yeah. It's pretty good.
On a scale of 1 to 10, what would you give it?
5 plus 5.
Ooh.
10.
10 on these, ten on these, but. So, it sounds like the answer to this question, for me at least, is that we are going to keep the Comica XD D2 wireless microphones. Let me know what you think in the comments. Is this something that I should keep?
It actually, don't even let me know in the comments. We keeping it right. This is what it is.
Yeah.
Comica XDD2. If you want you a pair, make sure you hit the description. I have a link right there where you can grab your own. Until next time, thank you so much for tuning in to another episode of Shadow and Shy. Peace out.